bit shaken up as Folston limps off.
Unfortunate news here for Tarian Folston. He will not return to the lineup tonight, and he is very emotional on the sidelines with his teammates.
Play clock down to zero. They just get it off. Zaire with time over the middle, and it's a touchdown to who else but Will Fuller. First carry of his Notre Dame career. Gets in for 14 yards out.
Texas, and that's it.
Quarterback draw.
And has not been shy about getting contact, but uh-oh.
That's not good. Oh, that right ankle just gets completely rolled under Kelvin Rainey. That did not look good.
Blitz coming. Johns doesn't see it. Falls loose. Notre Dame recovers. Toward the end zone. Touchdown. Will Fuller.
What a throw by Kaiser.
up to the 9-yard line, and they give it to Procise again, and he bails them out. First down for Procise, and now is anybody going to catch him? The workhorse for Notre Dame on the ground is going to add to his total and score his third of the game.
Sykes dodges a man in the backfield. He's down the sideline with that speed. Diving for the touchdown.
Rolls, runs, and it comes a yard short. I'm Irish.
Precise. No, it's a fake, and Kaiser's off and running in a seam. The quarterback into Owls territory, winning a foot race. Touchdown, Irish. 79 yards. looks to the end zone. Moves it through. Caught.
Their touchdown. Notre Dame.
Will Fuller, hometown touchdown.
He breaks away, throws on the run. It's intercepted by Notre Dame. Kiveri Russell, just as he did against Southern California.
The Irish are going to hold on.
Looking for a place to go, throws downfield. There's an open receiver. Caught! Fuller. The same old story. Renewed again. Touchdown, Notre Dame.
Over in this game. Screen, Amir Carlisle. First down, bouncing off hits. And a little guy powering down inside the 5-yard line. November Day and celebrating Senior Day. 27 seniors now being recognized on the field.
bigger. Touchdown, Notre Dame.
Up, pressure, blowing it downfield, just heaving it Brown's way, and Brown came up with it.
Yeah. so proud of everybody that stepped on that field today. You gave everything you had for four quarters. And it doesn't surprise me, because that's what you've done all year. All year you've played that way. You've played hard. You've given it all you've had for four quarters, and you did that again today. You're either a winner or you're not a winner. And you guys are winners because you gave everything you had. You didn't leave anything back here in this locker room. You gave it all out on the field. You can hold your heads up high as Team 127 that nobody pushed you around. We're right there. I'm so excited about the future. I'm so excited about what our seniors have helped us build and everybody in this room. The trajectory is off the charts. We're going to continue to do that. And we'll keep building it the right way. Let's pray.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. God is the power and glory for our name.
In our name, our Father,
pray for us.